Hello, hello, hello. Okay.
Hello.
All right, guys, welcome back.
It's episode two.
That's
pretty neat. Episode two, guys.
Yeah, welcome back to episode two. Here we are, we're back. We're happy to be back, and we got a fresh batch of memes, fresh batch of videos to come react to,
I'm excited. I'm ready.
Okay, so this first one is called Look Ma, No Hands.
Okay. Look Ma, No Hands.
I could just feel that back on my head right now.
His shirt comes up and everything. Oh yeah, his buddy's just...
he's trying to walk and laugh at the same time, but he's just like...
He's having trouble.
When he goes down, you see his feet. He's going to remember this for a long time. He's going to share it with his buddy, saying, you remember that time you said, look, Ma, no hands. Boom. Sometimes, like,
been there.
Well, you've been there.
No. I mean, I love my bike, but I've never had to carry a fridge on my bike.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy.
It's like heartbreak music, but it's like uplifting.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if there's still food in the fridge, you know?
Ooh, it's a win-win right there. You got your fridge, you got your food, you're set, you're ready to go.
Yeah, he just bikes off into the sun.
It's all like the old classic Western. Get it, bro. Dang. Get it.
That's just respect right there.
Yeah.
Native fire. You know, most of the time I feel like these videos of where they're dancing to native or like powwow music, it's because someone just edited powwow music over it.
Oh,
but this guy is actually dancing. Okay.
Oh, yeah. If I was a judge, I was like, 10, 10, 10.
Extra points.
Extra points.
Extra points. Extra points for that move.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh. Let me see that again.
Bah!
Dangerous.
It's kind of, but it's kind of cool. He's like, bah!
So he's feeling it, getting into it. Boom, helmet comes off.
Man, he doesn't even have a care in the world. Yeah, he's like, exactly. I got the beat. And he's getting into it, so boom! Ooh!
But it's true, it doesn't matter where you're at.
Yeah,
you're feeling the beat.
Wow, that's neat.
I'm trying to sing and powwow and I'm just missing her.
Like in the beginning, if you see the guy with the blue hat, he's trying to keep it together. And then he lost it right there. just look at the face, too. He's all... I just can't get over that face.
A new woman goes back to her baby daddy.
Oh, man.
Dang, even got the res in the back. Oh,
yeah. Oh.
He's waiting all night.
Yeah. Man, it's hitting the feels out there, man. I would do the same thing too. Be like,
sit on the hood.
You know? And then, just from the last video, the guy crying.
Hits you right in the field.
Yeah.
This is Luck Up Your Aunties from David Brown Eagle. I think he's a powwow MC.
Yeah, I kind of heard that name before. It's a. Oh.
Yeah, okay. Oh, dang. Hits him with the. I kind of look at that and I like roll my eyes, but I mean, there's actually native women who are like, that's what they're looking for.
Yep.
You know?
They're looking for that snag. If you look at it more, he's already, like in the beginning, he's like, all right. Getting my groove on. I like that little transition.
I like the transition too.
I wish they had that feature on my life. It'd be like, ready for a snag.
This is his superhero alter ego.
Ooh.
Right, he's just a casual native guy. Boom.
Oh, be a here comes Navajo man.
Captain Snag.
Ooh, Captain Snag. Are you a Captain Snag?
Oh my god. Easy. That got you.
I know.
This is what real res driving looks like.
Oh my god.
Oh.
That's what you would see at Uncle's house. That truck sitting out in the far distance.
Yep. His lady's all telling him to throw it out or to get rid of it. He's like, no, it still works. She's like, prove it.
So here it is, baby.
Well, like, look at the car, though. I mean, what, the roof collapsed in?
How did it get to that point? It's like...
Because the wheels are fine and everything. I don't know, maybe a tree fell over and just flattened the car.
Who knows? You guys say.
Take my little heart out of
it's just funny, that white guy. He's all, I didn't know what will come. And there's...
He looks back at the camera like, real mature guys.
Yeah. You sing your little heart out.
Dang, doesn't even affect the brown guy. Right? Yeah. Check him out. He's like, what was that?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I would think that the brown guy has been in the streets, you know? Yeah. He ain't scared of nothing. Native woman whipping out her loudest lead right behind him. Mm. Doesn't even make him flinch.
Not a flinch. And for the white guy, he's all peace and quiet. It's like a little scared chihuahua. Yeah, my biggest question right now is of what did he do? Just like that, he's like.
Maybe he's slapping Captain Snag right here.
Oh,
right?
We can't even for getting see. To his auntie. Yeah, he's after you.
Okay, so pretty good videos today.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
But we'll go ahead and move on to our next section. Current Native events. What happened recently? The popular show Catfish from MTV, they actually featured a Native couple on their episode.
So this is amazing. This is a Native American love story. Very cute.
It. But basically, there was this girl, Charlene. She had started an online relationship with this guy and she really wanted to meet the guy, but there was always an excuse at home. They call in the catfish people to confront this person and say, hey, are you really this guy or are you someone else pretending to be this person? So that's the basic premise of the show. Oh, this is pretty cool. As soon as the TV crew walks in, right, they meet
this?
Charlene.
Cradle board for my son.
She's like, what's this?
Really?
Boom.
Yeah. Cool. Wow. Wait, but what's this for?
Shows the whole nation.
These all have meanings to it.
This what a cradle board is.
Thing? Yeah.
And you know this is an actual native's house. You know, they got the blanket. Mm-hmm. Dang, they got the... Is it the same blanket? Is it the same... the same blanket from the show?
Oh.
I don't know.
It's very kind of close. Look identical.
Dang. We're actually recording in Charlene's house.
Ooh. Ooh.
So this is where they pull up to the guy's house and they're on the res right now.
I'm already tripping out right now.
All tripping out.
Mm-hmm. All tripping out. That's that one term that we, us natives, use. Mm-hmm. All that. It's all bad. It's all dang. Sick.
I like this right here.
Wait, I'm not getting out, okay?
You don't want to get out yet.
Uh-uh.
All right, you stay here.
Okay.
Let me see if someone's in there.
What do you see right here?
The typical res dog.
Zoom
boom.
Out. Oh, dang. The real star of the show.
Yep. The dog.
You even see the dog's little house right here?
Yeah. Doesn't even use it.
It's not even used. This is her phone right here. She's rocking a little classic. I don't even know what type of phone that is.
Oh, Galaxy S3. It looks like an
is
S3.
It S3.
Yep, I had a phone like that before. I had a phone like that. Hey, no judge.
No. I'm just surprised that you know exactly what type of phone and model it is. All right.
Yeah.
Bravo. Okay. These are some of the best reactions I saw about the Native Catfish episode. Charlene didn't say A or nay. I'm upset. Dang. Oh. Yeah, in the whole episode, she didn't say that.
Hey.
Dang it, Charlene. You could have at least upgraded your phone, making all us Navajos look poor.
Whoa. Pause right there. I had that phone before, and it got me everywhere, so.
Galaxy S3.
Can yeah, still S3. Drive. Still good. Still running.
Only Navajos can die and come back to life. Jeanette. Hey. Ain't no welder I know have three houses, just three baby mamas. Hey. Dang.
Just look at the photo too. It's all welder too. Is it?
Okay.
Yeah, he has a welder outfit on.
I'm just a James looking for my Charlene. Watching Catfish, see Charlene, my mom. Who's her mom?
That's exactly. Yeah,
that's how it is down in Res. You know, they'd be asking you, say, who's your mom or who's your grandparents?
Mm-hmm. I could imagine this person just watching Catfish. And then her mom walks in, and oh, maybe flapping bread.
Yeah.
Who's her mom? No one. Everyone at MVH, is that Mountain? Yeah. Monument Valley High School?
Yeah, I think so.
I went to school with Charlene. Yeah. I could see that. Like on Facebook, everyone posting. Like,
I see Charlene.
I went to school with her. Or maybe posting a yearbook picture of her.
Yeah, I had her sign.
Yeah, this person, they're watching the live stream. I hope my baby daddy don't come out the house. Dang. Oh. What he's about to find out who the catfish is. Takes hours for Navajo Nation police departments to show up. Takes Nev 5 minutes. Dang. Okay, now we reach the segment of Natives doing cool things. Today's video is really cool. There was a little documentary that premiered on Netflix. It's called Basketball or Nothing, and it's a little documentary following the Chinle High School basketball team in Arizona, following their quest to become champions. But there's a few parts that are worthy of reacting to. These parts don't spoil anything.
Check them out.
So coach is trying to get them motivated.
Be patient. That's gonna be the difference. Now, tomorrow, everybody wears slacks, a dress shirt, a tie, and hopefully you shave, okay?
He's all, hopefully you'll shave.
Yeah. For me, I just got this little mustache.
Dang, right? I know, me too. Because it's well known that natives don't grow beards, or we don't grow...
We just have like little peach fuzz.
Or I should say natives, I should say Navajos. All the kids are all start laughing at it. hopefully you shave. So basically, the coach is talking about his home life. Okay.
Spend time and go back to Chinle.
So that's his grandson.
Drinking my tea, that strawberry tea, likes to drink that.
Tea.
Some hardships.
He's drinking his strawberry tea.
Spend time together because of the job. I try to be here as much as I can, you know, with the grandkids and...
Just walks up.
He's like, don't mind me.
He's like, oh, grandpa's in an interview. Ain't gonna stop him. Right? This kid's native. Doesn't even look at the camera.
Doesn't even care.
I know, it's all like a small gulp too. Basically, they're just interviewing the local community. Here we go.
Every year we hope, you know, this could be a year.
It'd be just amazing for a small...
Boom. What do we got right there?
Oh my gosh. Dang. Piccadilly?
Yep, it's the world famous Piccadilly. Piccadilly gets a shout out on Netflix, okay? I mean, I think that's a plus.
I just heard a lot of people saying it's like too much sugar. It's like a cup of diabetes right there for you, waiting for you.
I don't know. Piccadilly gets a shout out. Another reason to go watch this documentary.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but yeah, with that, the documentary Basketball or Nothing, you should check it out. It's really cool. I mean, you get to see this little unique perspective, and I think it's neat because it's another way of natives being showcased in a positive manner. I mean, that's cool. Okay, but with that, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you haven't seen our episode number 1, be sure to check it out. The link will be down below. Thank you guys for watching. Follow us on Instagram. Yeah, have a good day, guys.
Deuce.
Get in, Charlene. We're going to Tuba City. Get in, Charlene. We're going shopping.